Students start a big cleanup here at Jiff High. Good morning. It's Wednesday, April 18th. I'm Stephen Prather, and you're watching the JHS Report.
And the senior panoramic picture is this week. Good morning. I'm Sadie Franklin. In a few weeks, the junior class will become the seniors here at Jiff High. JHS reporter Stephanie Yinks finds out what the juniors think of becoming the next senior class.
In the last 9 weeks, many students are beginning to think about next year. Seniors are graduating, and juniors are going to be seniors next year. I went to the counseling center to talk about what juniors need to do for next year.
Juniors are always wanting to know what they should be doing to get ready for college or their future lives. And counselors are ready to help them whenever they need or want the help. As a matter of fact, next week, the second week in April, Jenny Herfel and I, Ms. O'Daniel, are coming around to juniors to be seniors U.S. history classes to talk about some things to get them going, how to look for a college, how to decide if college is right for you, give them a pep talk about keeping up with their Core 40 and academic honors classes, tell them how to get going on their search, how to visit colleges, talk to kids who are wanting to work instead of go to college, the whole bit. So you'll be hearing from us in your U.S. history class. It's real difficult, I think, when all this lands on you when you're a junior. I had a student in earlier today who's a sophomore, whose mom is pressuring her to get going, and the student is reluctant to get going. She thinks it's too early. But it's never too early to start thinking about what you're going to do when you leave high school.
So now juniors know all about what to do for next year. For the JHS Report, I'm Stephanie Yingst.
The Consumer and Family Science class is starting a project that will redesign the faculty lounge beside the cafeteria. Ms. Cassidy's Housing and Interior Design Foundations class project got underway on Monday with lots of cleaning. Students began by scrubbing walls, the ceiling, and any item that is in the room and that had not been cleaned in quite a while. The class will clean, paint, decorate, and rearrange the lounge so the room will be more practical and traffic will flow smoother. Cassidy's class hopes to create a more enjoyable experience for the faculty and staff while they use the room.
Rose Holman Homework Hotline is available for 6th through 12th graders for free math and science help. Call toll-free 1-877-ASK-ROSE or visit www.askrose.org. The hotline is available from 7 p.m. to 10 p.m. Sunday through Thursday.
The JHS Spring Art Show is fast approaching. Art students should be creating their best pieces to put on display. Ask your art teacher for more details.
If you have any artwork left behind from last semester, you need to stop by and pick it up. Any work unclaimed will be discarded this Friday, April 20th.
WJHS is happy to air your school announcement. Simply fill out the form located in the front office. Please submit your announcement at least 3 days in advance.
We'll have your weather forecast and the JHS Sports Report for you after the break.
It's time to take a trip to Mr. Morris's neighborhood.
Hello, boys and girls. Can you say evaluate? Sure you can. When you see the word evaluate on a test, it means you need to judge it.
It's a beautiful day in this neighborhood, a beautiful day for a neighbor. Would you be mine? Could you be mine?
Good morning, I'm Richard Hissett with a look at today's JHS weather forecast. Today, mostly cloudy, early with scattered thunderstorms developing this afternoon with a high of 66. Tonight, isolated thunderstorms early, mainly cloudy overnight with a few showers, low of 46. Tomorrow, considerable clouds early, some decrease in clouds later in the day, a high of 62. That's a look at your JHS weather forecast. Now let's take a look at JHS Sports.
Good morning, I'm Nicolette Langdon with today's JHS Sports. PRP beat the Jeff baseball team Monday night 15-5. Moore took the loss for the Red Devils. He's now 1-1 on the year. Jeff falls to 3-5 on the season. Here's today's sports schedule, weather permitting. Varsity baseball hosts New Albany tonight at 7 p.m. Girls softball hosts New Albany this afternoon at 5:30 p.m. Girls tennis travels to New Albany this afternoon at 4:30 p.m. Boys and girls track team will be on the road at Jennings County this afternoon at 6 p.m. Boys golf at Floyd Central at 4 p.m. And that's all for Jeff Sports.
Celebration all night long. May all your dreams come true. Got skills, I'm a champion of D&D. MC Escher, that's my favorite MC. Keep your 40, I'll just have an Earl Grey tea. My rims never spin, to the contrary, you'll find that they're quite stationary. All of my action figures are cherry. Stephen Hawking's in my library. My MySpace page is all totally pimped out. Got people begging for my top 8 spaces. Yo, I know pie to 1,000 places. Ain't got no grill, but I still wear braces. I order all of my sandwiches with mayonnaise. I'm a whiz at Minesweeper, I can play for days. Once you see my sweet moves, you're gonna stay amazed. My fingers moving so fast, I'll set the place ablaze. There's no killer rap I haven't run. At Pascal, well, I'm number one. Do vector calculus just for fun. I ain't got a gap, but I got a soldering gun. Happy Days is my favorite theme song. I could sure kick your butt in a game of ping pong.
Finally today, attention seniors, please pick up your senior t-shirts in the commons during lunch hour. Hey 07, pick up those fresh tees, they're sure to please. Prom tickets will be on sale until Wednesday, April 25th here at Jeff High. Make sure all money and forms for dates not attending school here are turned in. Don't forget to pay your class dues so you may attend. Now you're up to date with the latest Jeff High news. For Stephen Prather, I'm Sadie Franklin. Thanks for watching the JHS Report.
Oh, let the sun beat down upon my face.